My sister speaks highly of you, though I'm yet to be convinced that a Gaijin can offer anything but disappointment. Perhaps you could help deal with a situation that has me at a disadvantage. Of course, failure has its own disgrace. A Yakuza Kanbu is in custody awaiting transfer for trial. He is a valued member of the family. Break him out of custody and get him to the dojo at Bedford Point.
Thank you. みたいな匂いすんな、この野郎。
It is impossible to overestimate the importance of etiquette in this line of work. To my eternal shame, a man once did me a favor, and I've never had the opportunity to repay his kindness. The man's weakness is Mothercards, and he has requested that we acquire him certain models for his collection. Needless to say, we must give him the card as a gift to repay the debt that I owe him. You must obtain the cars on this list and deliver them to a garage behind the car park in Newport. My honor demands it.
Thank you. You want a license too?
Get off the road!
A reporter has been nosing around. Marie and I have taken a little holiday together until you can get rid of this perverted voyeur. He's probably out in the bay as you read this. Steal a police boat and sink his career. It's my handsome handyman. Maria's all tied up at the moment, but I'll tell her you called.
Is that Asuka? Yeah, I know I've been a naughty girl, but I really need to pee, okay?
It's time you met our man inside the LPD. Here's a payment for the last little job he did for us. He is understandably cautious. Get to the payphone in Torrington as quick as you can and await his instructions.
On Liberty Campus.
You must be Azuka's new errand boy. You got the money? Is it all here? I know what you're thinking. Another bent cop. Well, It's a bad world. Just because I lost a few partners, those suckers from internal affairs have started sniffing around. Reckon they can smell me. Well, this city is one big open sewer. But I'm gonna need some non-union help. And if you're interested, you know where to find me. McCaffrey! He took more bribes than anyone. He thinks he's gonna get an honorable discharge if he turns state evidence. He just squealed. He's under armed protection in Witchett property down in Newport, some apartment behind a car park. Toss that place. That's a flush of mud when you put them down. Make sure he never talks to nobody. Hey, Chad, over here. An old army buddy of mine runs a business in Rockford. We saw action in Nicaragua back when the country knew what it was doing. Anyway, some cartel scum roughed him up yesterday. Said they'd be back for some of his stock today. He's gonna need backup, and in return, they'll give you knockdown rates on any hardware you buy. I'd go myself, but the old sciatica's playing up. good luck.
Ray phoned ahead, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute. You want the chainsaw, gringo?
Respond to a 10-11.
Hey, if I teamed up with you in Nicaragua, maybe I'd still have my arm. If you need any firepower, just drop by and take what you need from the lockers. Leave the cash under the bench. Now get out of here. I'll handle the cops. You